Brothers Studios Leesden boasts an impressive array of facilities including sound stages, water tanks, and one of the largest backlots in the world. In 1999, one of the biggest film productions in movie history moved into the studio, and for over 10 years became the home to all 8 of the Harry Potter films.
Where Harry Potter was made for so many films. This is so crazy. This is so cool.
I've done this before. Not like this.
So you need the booking reference number, which is above the barcode.
The 24?
Yeah. That and one? As long as your last name is just perfect.
Okay.
One name.
Round of applause for my helper, thank you very much, and come on in everyone! Come on in ladies and gentlemen, yes, this is the Great Hall. This was one of the first sets ever constructed for the film. Oh, and as you do make one of the largest. Now the Great Hall stood on a soundstage, just over to my right, soundstage. We're moving into James Gage for the tour. Now do you keep coming in your ears?
Yeah, this is crazy.
Do keep on coming in at the back there, gather around here. I'm sure you've already noticed some of the amazing details you might have actually missed when watching on screen. For example, the back walls. These were hand-painted by our scenic decorators for the very first film, and they're left to age naturally under the studio lights. If you watch back the first film, you've probably noticed how much more vivid and colourful they are. But for all that amazing detail, there's one pretty big one that's missing at the moment. If you will take a look upwards, you'll notice we don't have a ceiling.
This is so cool, guys. Alright, so that's the Great Hall. Oh my god, this is amazing. I'm literally about to cry right now. Okay, now I'm walking into Dumbledore's office. This is so cool. Alright, so I'm literally like have to keep stopping myself from crying. This is crazy. I think the thing is like anytime I see like a real movie set, like this is where they shot Harry Potter. So anytime that I see a real movie set, I just like, I don't know, get really emotional. Oh my god, I'm about to die. Oh my god. These are cool. Alright, get in line to check out the train. Conscience bad, it's witchcraft. And I've got no defense for it. The heat is too intense for it. What good would common sense for it do? It's witchcraft. That was so cool. So awesome. Loved it.
So taboo. What's up, guys?
So apparently, like, this thing is, like, they're just trying to, like, recreate a scene from a movie.
22.
This green screen is going to turn into something else and take pictures and stuff, so I get to be an actor.
Be now. A bright.
Like, I haven't done that before, but, yeah, it's going to be really cool and exciting.
September the 1st, to your Hogwarts students, on the way down the window there to see if you can spot Hogsmeade in the distance.
It's like you're on like the actual like Hogwarts Express. It's so awesome.
Oh no, someone's let their chocolate.
Oh my god.
Is that really fun? Did you drop that? Try and grab it. Knock on the glass, try and get it out. Oh. Look out the window. What? Is that Harry Abroad? Quick, get on the way.
Now. You're getting really cold, the ice is coming. What do you need? Stop shooting. You look out the window. There is your get up.
So cool.
Let's reset and go for the next shot. Everyone, back to one. Great job, everyone.
That was sick.
Alright, that was pretty cool. Now I'm just gonna take some pictures and it's gonna be cool. I am.
What's your name on YouTube?
Butterbeer.
What's up, guys? All right, I just got me some butter beer. I'm like really excited about it. From Beasley's house, I think. I have to finish this before I go to the other part, but it's pretty good. It's like I don't know, like a butterscotch Sprite or something. It's really good. This is props. This is so cool. This is down alley.
Oh my god, that's good. I like that.
Whoa, oh my god. This is literally so cool. It's like a model of Hogwarts. This is so awesome. Oh my god. This is so cool. Checking out the store. Yeah, it's so much cool stuff. Yeah, fudge flies. Toads. What is this?
This is gross.
Starbucks. It's so cool. Stage J. And then stage K.
I wonder why.